Unfortunately for you, we're already at a hospital, so when I rip your tongue from your skull,
it'll be a short trip.
You really are a little anal crumpet, aren't you?
Name calling, that's not really your style. Oh no, are you upset with me for not dying? Did I foil your evil plan?
Evil? Come on, how reductive.
Suppose me evil means you good, bullshit.
I mean, it's true that I've never given a second thought to anyone that I've let die, but I take no pleasure in it. Like a truly evil man would. I'm merely removing nuisances, public service, really. But you, I believe, for the first time, I will rather enjoy watching you die.
The feeling is mutual.
Paging all personnel, visitors, the whining, the wounded, and dying.
Oh, hell no.
A dangerous virus has been spread throughout this building. For emergency instructions, turn to your closest video screen. This is Jessica Jones.
He can't control everyone in the hospital.
She is patient zero. Her poison will destroy you all unless you find and kill her first. Now.
Unless he can. Stay, you'll break a hip!
Hey!
Can't wait to kill this Jessica Jones, huh?
Have to find her first.
This is clear.
Let's take this one.